Why?
Do whatever you have to do, Lieutenant. Shira? You're alive.
How are you not shocked?
Sorry to disappoint you. You came from their side. You got any intel for us? Are you fucking kidding me? Look, I got a war to win, so either you help me or you get back into
crime. Do you know the Muffin Man?
The Muffin Man?
Hold
on. Muffin Man.
I've just woken up to mud and shit.
Who lives on Brewery Lane?
God knows how many years. 31 years. So for 31 years, I've been seeing people fight and die while you were getting comfy in cryo. So excuse me for not throwing you a little welcome party. What happened to you? The anomaly. That's what happened. You mean that storm? We told them not to land. Anything more advanced than a grease engine got fried. All our data wiped out. We couldn't grow crops or make medicine. So we ended up in the same place as when we left Earth. Just killing each other over the little we have left.
Why didn't you go somewhere else? The Outriders could have...
The Outriders are dead.
What?
And the anomaly keeps us in this fucking valley. We can't go anywhere else. You don't get it, do you?
No, I just woke up.
You think you're dreaming? This is real. Believe me, it's fucking real. So whether you like it or not, you're stuck here in the mud and shit like the rest of us. You should have never woken up.
Warden, miss out on all
Bend
this?
Bend over, you must. For I must bust a
turkey open on Thanksgiving. Get your mind
well,
out of the gutter.
Well,
it may be our side, but that's not our turf, ma'am. I'm not losing people over Yakub.
Yakub? He's still alive?
Not too much longer, it seems.
Then I'll go find him.
Ma'am? Ma'am?
Never mind. We've got it covered.
Well, it can't get any worse. I will live, Huck. You're good with the timing with the blurbs tonight. So you're very much on point. Yo, is that a Yoda eating a cookie? How come that Yoda gets a cookie? Why don't I get a cookie? I want a cookie. I want a cookie. Oreo cookie. Chocolate cookie.
Hey, Shira. I'm geared up and tracking down yet. Well, who the hell are these assholes?
They're thugs, drug runners, and child slavers. They call themselves the Hounds. And believe me, no one's gonna miss them if you put a few dozen in body bags.
Why the hell haven't you done something about
the
them already?
Tyler can grab some food. Yo, get me some pizza.
Our soldiers happy. And at least they're not eating their own fucking kids like the insurgents we're fighting out there.
Yeah, I met a few of them. Not so friendly.
Hold on, I want to look a little bit different. I want hair. There we go, at least I can look like that girl from Cyberpunk. You can definitely say I was chipping in. That's right, I went there with that joke. Yo, that- that game can hold back that joke, nothing would. And nothing will. I need to get to level 10. Biscuits. Oh, level 10.
Revered one. It ain't fair.
Life ain't fair.
Come along, no. Nothing to see here.
You've come to the wrong place.
So what did the old guy do?
All right, we're going in, boys. Going into the Hound's warehouse.
I'm looking for Jakub Dubrowski.
Go away. Listen, asshole. You got a gun pointed right at your...
Ah! Ooh! Ouch.
What the hell is going on out there?
The NFL? Because your guy probably has a big concussion right now. What does this do? Do I turn into Onyx? I am a Pokemon. Come on. Guy who's obviously sneaking around, thinking he's clever. Not clever. Okay, me likey. A crude uniform, dear God, am I working at Hooters? Wait, there are reinforcements? Okay. Yoink. Double yoink. One out, two out. Yo, nice try, buddy boy. Okay, that was some really good moves. Excuse me? Oh, you gotta be kidding me. Hold on, hold on. I have an idea. Okay, we're back in business.
Now, where's Jakob?
Who are you talking to? That was just completely random. Oh, yes. Where is Jakob? Oh, he's probably playing Jakob D. Sax. I should have upgraded my guns, but whatever.
Nice eyes.
Hey! Whoa. Oh, sorry, guys. I thought this was the bathroom.
Nice.
You okay?
I had it under control.
Been a while.
Do I know you? Kurva! Then I thought you were dead.
You'll soon be dead if you don't get your ass to Shira's right now.
Shira. All right. Come meet me there when you're ready.
Shira, I got Jakob out in one piece. He's on his way to you.
That old drunk just refuses to die. Well, you should come join us. We have some catching up to do.
All right, back home we go. Not a moat. Things are cancer.
He cheated!
How the hell does the ECA expect traders to make do without government subsidies?
Sorry. Just truly cancer. No. I feel like I don't need that. I need gloves. No, I need these. Oh, these are some nice boots. Not enough money. Well, you always can't get everything. Meet our friends. there a guide button or something?
I find some subjects.
No, because he won't. Because he can do what the fuck he wants.
Hey, never been so happy to see a familiar face. You haven't aged a day.
And you got old, my friend. In the hallway, that was Seth. What was he doing here?
Ignoring our pleas for help.
I thought he was on your side.
Seth, he's not on anyone's side. The insurgents have altered their walking nightmares. We're lucky Seth shows up to fight them back sometimes, but only if it fits whatever the hell game he's playing. Hey, damn it.
You have no idea how bad it is, Outrider. We thought we escaped the apocalypse. We thought we could start over again here. But we were wrong. I was wrong.
Shira.
Do you know why I'm in charge? Because I'm the only officer left alive. The insurgents at our door. They're feral, sadistic. They have us surrounded. We're low on food and bullets. And if those freaks don't kill us, this planet will!
Welcome back.
The black fungus in the forest. We never found a cure. The mountains are filled with abominations. And the anomaly storms get bigger every year. We don't have much time left. If we don't find a way out of this valley, if we don't find a miracle, this last shred of humanity is over.
Shira!
Well, would you look at that?
I can do things now. I don't understand, but maybe there's a reason.
Yes, you are. I guess I know why I saved your damn life all those years ago.
I'm sure this isn't exactly what you had in mind.
I'm not complaining.
Still, I don't get it. The day we landed, that storm, it tore Cuthbert apart, but not me. Why? Why was I...
altered? Who the hell knows? When those storms hit, some get ripped inside out, some turn pink polka dot, and a few come back. Fucking immortal.
Nothing about the anomaly makes sense. It disrupts the laws of nature. It mutates whatever it touches. Early on, the ECA's best scientists tried to understand the storms, to tame them. None survived.
I guess you got lucky, boss. Or maybe not.
All I care about is that you are on our side. Our only supply line is blocked by an altar that our weapons cannot touch. Out by the old solar array. Seth had no interest in helping us, but now, you're here.
Hell, why not? Maybe I can buy humanity another day.
Lieutenant, what the hell was that?
The whole front line just collapsed! Like an earthquake, all right? I think we lost our whole first line of defenses!
On my way. Go, go, go!
Hey! In case I don't get another chance, I tried to find you. But it all went to shit. We had to run for our lives. I just...
Forget it. I'm alive. I should have been dead 10 times over, if not for Tanner, if not for Shira. I'm the one with dues to pay now, Jakob.
Boss! I missed you. It's good to have you back. Now go beat that altered ass for us. So we can get back in this goddamn fight.
I'll see what I can do. But Shira, I still got about 30 years of questions to catch up on.
So if you make it back in one piece, come and ask me. But I don't promise I'll have all the answers.
Huh? Somebody's got quest arenas over here.
What you see is what you get.
Approach, honorable one.
Oh, I'm
the
honorable.
Best selection in Rift Town.
Come, see what wonders I have for sale.
Another time, mister. I'm having one shitty day.
Bitter wind blows for us all. Come, how about a little hot tea?
Okay.
Not much of an inventory.
Don't mind all this crap, honored one. I keep all the good stuff.
Should have paid, old man! You're altered. I didn't know.
Think I care? He was about to show me the good stuff.
Just acting on orders.
Whose orders?
Barker, he runs the Hounds gang. He's trying to take out all the vendors in Rift Town. It won't work for him.
Worst fucking day.
Oh shoot, I might have to get a PS5 tomorrow. They're gonna be at GameStop in stores. Well, poor Mr. Chang.
What the hell happened?
The insurgents dug underneath my troops, blew the whole goddamn front. If you can't open the supply line, we're done for.
Well, you're gonna be done for after this side quest.
Hey, Shira, I got some business in Hound's territory. What can you tell me about their leader, this guy Barker?
He fights dirty, preys on the innocent. His men are loyal because they're terrified of him.
And you let this guy run things inside your walls?
He's too well fortified at the bottom of the rift. I'm fighting one damn war already.
Why not open another?